Here's a little guide to using a quad when it's cold out. So it's 29 degrees out right now. I have 97 Arctic Cat, Bearcat 454, so we'll drive.
First one.
Make sure there's nothing behind it. All this stuff. Anything. Could start it in here, but I myself am not going to, just because there's no reason to. Make sure it's charged. Oh, this thing doesn't have reverse, so you gotta push it. Oh damn. Yes, it's a little rough. I'm recording this straight from YouTube, so I can't pause it or anything. It's an 800-pound quad. Pretty heavy. Just pull it out. Then you wanna come over here. And the key. Twice is until for the lights. And I gotta do one thing. I haven't ridden this thing in a little bit. So I'm trying to get it to idle. Alright, well that's not good. I gotta sit here and give it throttle so it'll warm up. So once you do that, you just let it. Let's see.